Good morning to you, New Zealand. Great to have your company. Welcome to another week of Breakfast. Kay is on holiday this week, so I'm joined by Pippa Wetzell.
Yes, you are. Thank you for having me. Thank you for having me. Well, we have a full program this morning because it's not good for the nerves, but believe it or not, the yachting was cancelled. We will take you to Valencia shortly, though, for the very latest after an exciting weekend's racing.
And then at 7:20 this morning, we'll go live to London to find out how the people of Britain are handling a critical terror alert after a series of bungled attacks.
We'll wrap up what's been an exciting weekend in sport just before 8. Then we'll talk to the Prime Minister on what's shaping up as a busy week ahead for the government.
We're also going to show you this morning the top movie in the 48-hour film festival and talk to the winning director. That's after 8:30.
And to wrap up the program, we meet the woman soccer star who was the inspiration behind the hit movie Bend It Like Beckham.
So, a fantastically busy morning this morning. First up, here's Karen with the latest news.
Good morning. Frustration this morning for Team New Zealand as it tries to stay in America's Cup contention.